Hello everyone, welcome to Mom's Advice Motivational Storybook. One day, a brave soldier wanted to show a new technique of shooting to all his trainees. He started explaining, "Control your breath while hitting the target. Be relaxed when aiming a target. Aim and focus onto the target. Squeeze the trigger and fire." All trainees were listening to the brave soldier very carefully. They were very excited to learn the new technique. Soldier told his trainees to cover his eyes as he wanted to shoot blindfolded. He finally aim the target and fire. And to everyone's surprise, he missed the target. Soldier looked at his trainees. They looked embarrassed because their fearless brave master had missed the target. The brave soldier was calm and relaxed. He immediately asked his trainees, "What lesson do you think I intend to teach you all today?" One trainee hesitantly answered, "We thought you would show us how to shoot blindfolded at the target." The brave soldier replied, "No, I wanted to tell you all that if you want to be successful in life, don't forget the target. You have to have an eye on the target, otherwise you may miss your target." Dear friends, now it's time to ponder. You all should focus on what you want. Stay focused to achieve your goals. Keep your eyes wide open to the opportunities all around. So friends, now you may take my advice. We need to consistently focus on what we want. Otherwise, we may miss a good opportunity in life. Hope you loved my advice. For more of such advices, stay connected. And don't forget to like, subscribe and comment to my channel, Mom's Advice. Stay tuned, stay motivated. Jai Hind!